If you've ever been to Walt Disney World, you might have at one time or another gone for a drink of water at one of the many water fountains on property. And if you have, there's a chance you've experienced the, unique taste of the water. So, why does Disney World water taste so bad? Well, if you just need a short, easy answer, it's sulfur. Naturally occurring sulfates in the local water supply give the drinking water its distinct and often unpleasant taste. That said, how do they get their water? Where do the sulfates come from? Is it safe? And could Disney do anything to get rid of it? Walt Disney World, or more specifically their governing jurisdiction, the Reedy Creek Improvement District, pumps its drinking water from the Floridan Aquifer. An aquifer is a layer, or more commonly a series of layers, of rock and other materials that groundwater flows through. Wells are dug into these layers, and from there the groundwater is pumped up, treated, and distributed. Aquifers tend to be pretty big, but the Floridan Aquifer in particular is massive. It encompasses the entire state of Florida, as well as parts of Alabama, Georgia, and even South Carolina. It's estimated to provide up to 4 billion gallons of water and services as many as 10 million people in the southwestern United States every day. So then, why doesn't water across the entire aquifer taste just as bad? Well, that taste is caused by various elements and minerals that the water picks up as it flows through the layers of the aquifer. The ones that generally don't impact the safety of drinking water but do impact its taste, odor, and color are considered secondary contaminants by the EPA. So depending on where you are and what the geological makeup of the area is, those secondary contaminants and their concentrations can change. In Central Florida's case, the source of those sulfates is predominantly from the mineral gypsum. Disney gets their water from a specific part of the aquifer known as the Upper Floridan Aquifer, and they do it through a series of 9 wells. For context, Florida in total has about 12,000 wells. Reedy Creek pumps anywhere from 15 to 17 million gallons of water a day through 4 separate pump stations. From there, they use over 70 miles of pipe to distribute the water across property. So how much sulfate is exactly in the water? Looking at a secondary contaminant report from the Florida Department of Environmental Protection, water from the 4 Reedy Creek pumps has an average sulfate concentration of 8.4 milligrams per liter. Now, on its own, that doesn't really mean much, but for context, the EPA sets the upper limit for safe drinking water at 250 milligrams per liter. So while it's there enough to impact the taste, it doesn't even come close to being an unsafe concentration. And that's why Reedy Creek, like most municipalities, doesn't do anything about it. Their water treatment systems are exclusively used to disinfect water in order to meet the state and national drinking water standards. The technology does exist to remove sulfates from water, however, they're often either costly or slow, and so they're not very practical on the kind of scale that would be needed to treat all the water being used across property. There are plenty of options for filtering a bottle or a pitcher of water, and even homes that use private wells sometimes have larger filtration systems, but Reedy Creek is pumping and treating millions of gallons of water a day. So ultimately, the task of dealing with the taste of that Disney tap water is up to you. Now, you could pay $3.50 for a bottle of water in the parks if you want. However, you can also buy and bring one of the many brands of water bottles today that come with a filter built into it. They'll usually filter the water enough to improve the taste and save you some money in the process. Disney's tap water, for better or for worse, is a reminder that when we turn that sink faucet or hit that water fountain button, we're usually getting more than just H2O. That's often good because it means we're also getting things like minerals and fluoride which improve the water. But every so often, it also means you get that distinct sulfur taste.